while driving in city for better fuel economy, you better keep it in city mode. But once you get onto the highways, city mode won't satisfy you.
So guys, it's not that tough to drive an automatic, as you can see. It doesn't have a clutch pedal, that is the only difference. And this is the gear selector of the car. Let's quickly get into the car. Actually, it's very easy to drive an automatic, but usually people who are used to driving manuals think that it's kind of tough. Now I'm gonna show you what to do. As you can see over here, we have only two pedals. This is the accelerator and this is the brake. There's no clutch. Common mistake people do while driving automatics is they use their left leg to engage the brake. That is not at all correct. All you need to do is put your left leg idle and you need to operate the brake with your right leg. You need to operate both brake and accelerator with your right leg, same as the case in manuals. As you can see here in the MID, we have a gear position indicator on the top. We have that in almost all the automatics. So this is the gear selector of the car. We have reverse, neutral and A, that means drive mode. In some cars we'll be seeing D over there. And here we have M, that is manual. Once you get into manual mode, here we, this on the top, the one which you can see, that is the gear. As you can see, we have plus and minus over here. In order to upshift, you need to move the gear selector upwards, and in order to downshift, you need to move it towards the minus sign. To drive it, all you need to do is engage the brake with your right foot. And get into A or D, whatever it is. Put the handbrake down, release the brake, and that's it. The car moves. As you can see, now we are in the regular drive mode. And this car has two drive modes on offer. It is sport and city. While driving in city for better fuel economy, you better keep it in city mode. But once you get onto the highways, city mode won't satisfy you. So as we are learning how to drive an automatic, all you need to do is literally nothing. Just put your right foot on the accelerator and go. Manual mode, all you have to do is slot the gear lever towards the left. That is the manual mode, as I've already shown you. We have a plus and a minus symbol over there. If you want an upshift, just push the gear lever towards up. Or if you want a downshift, push it towards down. That's it. It's not that tough, guys. And in some of the automatics, you won't be having this manual mode. And in some other way, you'll be having paddle shifters. I'll show you that as well. So guys, this is a simple, short driving class. Thank you so much for watching. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And comment as well.